That looks much better. Done. Here we go. You can see this trailer is kind of, fenders are a little bit rusty and stuff. I just a little bit at a time. And I was thinking when it got cold I was going to be working on the wiring, and but it's kept it warm, so I keep doing other stuff. Not warm enough to fiberglass, but still warm enough that I can keep working on the stuff. So come spring, we'll be out there.